we seek God, it's always a question what to ask God. You know, sometimes we all go with our own list, right? We make a list of gray, all our needs, list of healings, list of our job, list of gifts we want, whatever needs you want. Many of us have different lists. But the question that comes to us is, what should I really pray for? What should I ask God? What should my main priority of life be? In Luke chapter 11 verses 9 to 13, we see Jesus teaching there. He says, "So I say to you, ask and it will be given to you. Seek and you will find. Knock and it will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and he who seeks finds, and to him who knocks it will be opened." When you go further, if you go straight down to the 13th verse, he says, "If you then, being evil, know how to give good gifts to your children, how much more will your heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him?" How much more will your heavenly Father give the Holy Spirit to those who ask him? So when I go to God, my greatest desire, my greatest cry, My greatest prayer should be, "God, I want to get deeper in you. I want to know you. Fill me with all of you. I want to get deeper in you, God." So my greatest cry should not be for the needs around me, but my greatest cry should be for me to grow in God, to know him deeper, to have intimacy with the Holy Spirit. That should be my greatest cry. You see, in Matthew chapter 6 verse 32, it says that, you know, the worldly things, the needs around us, the Gentiles seek. The Gentiles seek after worldly things. The Gentiles seek after, what should I wear, what should I eat, what should I drink. This is the concern of those who do not know God. But for those who know God, in Matthew 6, 33, it says, "Seek first the kingdom of God." Seek first God. Put God first in your life. So when you go to pray, your first cry should be, "I want to go deeper in you, God. I want to know you. I want to draw closer to you. I want to have intimate fellowship with you. I want to walk with you. I want to hear from you." That should be our longing of our heart. So when I pray, what should I pray for? Is pray for my spiritual growth. Pray for intimacy with God. God bless you.